Opening round of the Sony Open, a full field on hand at Wailea Country Club, including 18 players in a field of 30 from last week's Tournament of Champions on Maui, including Russell Henley. Not a stout title defense on day one. That birdie at the seventh, his only one of the day. Henley would sign for a 3-over par 73. KJ Choi, one of the past champions in the field, the winner here at Wailea back in 2008. He played the par fives beautifully en route to the title 6 years ago and did so again on Thursday. Gorgeous shot into the 18th led to a birdie and a round of 67 for the former players champion. Zach Johnson, the winner last week on Maui, trying to become the first player since Ernie Els in 03 to go back-to-back in Hawaii. Birdie at 12 for Zach, who shot 68. He stands at 2-under. 11 rookies in the field, many of them off the web.com tour, including Kevin Foley. How about the finish to this kid's round? His third at the ninth, the par five, eagle three, 67 for Foley. And he's at minus three. Fellow rookie, Bryce Garnett, also off the web.com tour. Third at 18, it was his ninth hole today. Not nearly as dramatic, but it's an eagle three as well. Ryan Palmer, champion here just a few years ago. Strong finish to his round. Birdie at the last, 65 for Palmer, and he's just two shots off the lead. One of the winners from this young wraparound season is Chris Kirk, who took the title at the McGladrey Classic in Sea Island, Georgia. This was an eagle chance at 18, and it got Kirk to 6-under par. And with a 64, he's within one shot of the lead, which belongs to this young man, Korea's Sangmoon Bae, the winner in Dallas last year. He had a birdie chance at 18 to shoot 62. He would settle for par, but it was a bogey-free round of 63, and Bae takes the lead into Friday. Golf Channel's coverage starts at 7 p.m. Eastern. SiriusXM Live Call also streams live on PGAtour.com.